change and make it fold the bit.
Cammy,
I'll be on guard.
So who's got one strike against? And he's because he came up in the six. But he smoked.
Mario and Sonic at the Rio 2016 Olympic Games. Star Ocean 5. King of Fighters KOF 14 comes out in August, and it looks like this.
And with that brown water, he killed his first man. Fight, now it's here and he and we get back to kill him. I'm in a fucking school. And can't nobody change. It's 1990, and we up against the same.
Oh!
I never understood how. I can never see a man cry. I see the man die.
Oh, kick that bitch in the face!
Imagine life that is moving, round and moving, lying dead in the arms of your head. Imagine peace.
Oh, okay. Spacing.
Imagine no one's hurt, there's no place. Everybody's got a different way of
being. Hold the anti-air.
And when your number comes for soaps, then it's needed. Now your time has arrived for your final test.
Ow. Oh, what the fuck's going on? I don't understand. She's everywhere. She's here, she's there, she's everywhere. But she's gonna be running fine.
And the life you used to be will reflect in your mind. I still got a wonder.
I can't believe he blocked that because I had no clue what side he was on. Ah, fuck, he got me alone. Oh! So this is why I need to fight Cammy. To get used to reacting to that. Up in the corner.
You're breathing, but your horn no longer sounds strong. But you kinda scared of dying, so you hold up. And you keep on blacking out, and your nose is clear. Stop trying to fight the Reaper, just relax and let him go. Because there's no way you can fight it, though you still try. And you can try it till you fight it, but you'll still die. Your spirits leave your body and your mind clears. The rigor mortis starts to set.
Round one. It's Overwatch. What is Overwatch? I don't even know what Overwatch is. I see it everywhere. Like, what kind of game is that?
So you standing in the tunnel of the tunnel.
I know everyone's hyped for the beta right now, and I don't even know what type of game it is. Let's know it's Blizzard. So, you know, everyone's hyped for everything Blizzard does. Ah, he stayed in front. Fuck it. What is that on block on me? There's no way. It's like, well, it's normally negative 2. So it's probably like 0 on block, being honest with you. I got 3 frames out. Oh! Click button. Oh, okay, he didn't press one. Ooh! Ah, oh, I ain't super! I ain't get super! Fuck! Fuck, fuck, fuck! Woo! Huh, that sounds kinda cool. I got a bunch of friends that are like throwing out beta keys. I might try it out. Oh, that said, I don't really like playing games on keyboard though. That's the thing. Like, if it's a pad friendly game, I'm down, but I am not a keyboard guy. Like, I play all my PC games on a pad. Ah, oh, I didn't punish. Oh. Whoa! Okay, run away. Ah, motherfucker. Oh!
What are you doing, Cap? Wait up!
Get away from my Ethernet cable. How to make crack from cocaine. One, look for the nigga with the highest snow. Don't buy from a nigga that you don't know. Make it wait till the chips are not stone. I know that. Okay, so I know I can disrespect regulars. I can disrespect regular ones. Ah, oh, man, he missed it. Okay, I gotta respect EX. I know that. I gotta respect EX. No. Nope, that's plus, Oh. What you need? Myself by the cover. B reversal the dive, but I didn't know it went back the other way. Oh, well, at least I blocked the right way. I mean, I got thrown, but I did block the right way. My block. No. Mine's faster. Mine's zero on block. Oh! Woohoo! Jabs. Oh! Jabs. Bitch jab. Bitch jab.
It all, homie, believe me. It ain't impossible to be easy.
Ah, fuck it. 523-5233. Thank you for the follow. I very much appreciate it. Put him in a corner, get that damage. Damn it. Crush countered, but I got my V bar. This is what I needed though. I need this. CM Punk 1113. I appreciate it so much. Thank you for following. I hope I'm being entertaining. I'm a little quiet right now. I'm trying to figure out matchups. I'm trying to talk a little bit more to kind of help people know what I'm thinking when I play. So actually, it might help me too. So anti-air. Okay. That, I'm kind of. Ah, fuck, press buttons. Okay, alright. Ah, fuck. Alright, so I'm dropping shoulder, so I wasn't paying attention. I knew I was front. Alright, so one thing I'm trying to listen for, guys, is, that against Cammy, when she does her V-skill, if she's going through you, she'll say, okay! If she stays in front, she's gonna go rah! Burn that, that might kill. She 900. Yeah, James Chim tweeted about it like about a week ago. Yeah. So if you, that's one thing I'm trying to listen for. This is why I want to play like a lot of matchups right now. By the way, guys, this is my neighbor that I'm playing right here. That's. Who has zombie like that, dog? if he's got information. No. Oh, nigga! Nice. We can still win this one. Yep, you can't. Ooh, I have to go. Oh, man! Yes. Woo! Similar to the lioness. My rhymes are nappy rooted. Some verses got a process. The truth in this booth. Ain't no doubt when I'm rapping. If I say it, I'll be the donut. What's about to happen? When I pull up in the Louis truck on 26th, people. Nah, but CM Punk, for real, if you got any knowledge on the matchup, let me know. I'm actually just now, I'm trying to like grind it out right now. But Skillzilla 81 is literally my neighbor. He lives a building away from me. We live in the same complex. Ah, fuck. I'm so bad at throws, like, guys. I really gonna do the fuzzy jump for this more. I did it right there, actually. Ah, she makes you hesitate because she's her deep. Not only she's a DP, but it goes so far forward that it's really hard to, judge. Like, you can't. It's really hard to, like, safe jump it unless you have a specific setup. Because it goes so far forward. There we go. Nope, get out my sky. Get out my sky. Alright. Oh, I take the throw, fuck yeah! No, got my skies! Kanzuki airs! All right, back to neutral. We want neutral. EX, you gotta respect it. EX, you gotta respect it. Oh, that's too slow. I always quick rise the throw so she doesn't get meaty setups and stuff. Well, Ah, man. Oh! Ah! Fuck me. We're gonna burn that. Gonna get as much damage as possible. Because no matter what, he's gonna have super. Alright, here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. Damn, damn it, damn it. I was just trying not to get in block stun like enough. Like just try not to stay in block stun. I was gonna go so ham. Ugh. I'm gonna be a P bun being slim through. Alright, here we go. Back in neutral. Alright, yep. Dive kick. Oh! We can jab the dive kicks. Disrespect. Yep, you can disrespect the regular dive kicks. Gotta respect the EX, but the Frosty something something something. Frosty 2440. I very much appreciate your follow. Thank you for joining us today. No, I blocked the fuck out of that. Back up. Get out of here. About to, oh, no. I did standing medium instead of crouching. Nice DP. Yo. No. Oh. Ah, too early. Oh, nice cross up. Okay. He's been really good about mixing that up. But really good about sometimes staying in front and sometimes not. Thank God a lot of her normals are negative. Otherwise, this would be, like, I think Cammy would definitely win this matchup. Like, the only thing making this matchup, like, even or not, like, awful is that Cammy's moves are, like, a lot of her stuff is negative on block. So, like, you can, like, you win a neutral game because, like, her crouching medium is negative 2, whereas Karin's a 0. So, like, she can do crouching medium or standing medium. Snipe 2 flats. Did you rank him down? I haven't got back on ranked yet. I'm enjoying this platinum probably till this weekend, and then on this weekend I'll probably jump back on ranked. Try to get up some points, try to go higher, try to start climbing. Gotta keep climbing as the lower levels keep going up. We gotta keep climbing and keep running into good players. Oh, by the way, the costume swap file got updated, so I will be rocking that again soon. So we can get some Laura up in here, because, you know, that's pretty much the only reason I ever touch her, because that costume's so dope. Face to face with reality. Round 1. Get on my hood. Fight. It's for my niggas is trapped, man. Oh my god. Just punched the fuck out of me. Yep, nope. He's starting to figure it out. Alright, so I'm about to be a little more cautious. Woo! Yeah, didn't have to burn that. I will burn it anytime though. If I get a kill, I will burn it all the time. Every single time I'll burn it. Fuck it. Just mute it, right? Nice. This short looks so crazy. Just kick, 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 kick. Oh, fuck, no! Don't fool Nelson me, that's not fair. Oh man, it's so slow. I thought it would like, I didn't think it would go under me. Fuck! Plus one, plus one, plus one, plus one. Sonic booms are plus one, guys. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, I blocked that. I didn't mean to block it, but I did. Now I'm battle lounge right now. I'm kinda grinding, I'm grinding some grinding matchups right now. So this is my neighbor. Cammy player, and as you can see, he's Guile player, so I should slide. That's the code for the killers. Buckle up. Backroll though, I can't. Nope, I don't wanna. It's so. Oh no. Not dog. Oh, good tech. Oh, the ballerina. I didn't want to block. all right. So, thank you, D. Last one, we're going home. Last one, guys. Sticking with the color, and we're going home. All right, Cammy. Kiami. Let's see if we can take it home.
Have fun with the starting, bring it down a little bit. Okay, now we working with it. Boy, fix up and bass, my baby. Welcome to New York City.
Round one.
Fight. Young hoes, chill.
Oh, no, he's leaving. Nah, I'm probably gonna stay for a couple more, for at least a couple more hours. You guys know me. Nah, we don't get shimmy, dog. You know why I don't get shimmy? Cause I suck at throws.
Still see the crack in my clothes. Don't make me have to relapse on these hoes. Take it back down, get taxed in the road. When I was hugging it, niggas couldn't do none with it. Straight from my oven with it. King from the dirt. I can learn from it all without a stain on my shirt. You could blame my old earth for the shit she instilled in it. Still with me, pain is worth. Shit, she made me milk this game for all this work. That's why these niggas can't fall with it.
Ah, come on! Give me that fucking sliver. Got him. Got his crouching medium. That's EX, fuck. Ah, fuck. No, don't die, fuck. I didn't have to crouch tech in Street Fighter 4 because Viper Light Kick Flame Kick was frame one airborne. So that's also one of the reasons why I'm bad at throws actually, because I didn't have to throw tech. Like at the worst you get like crouching strong and then you reset, so who gives a fuck? Ah, I'm not a fucker. Should've pressed the button. You can make your chips swell up, you don't have to pay. Play them points like you say, you watch your track. Young and young, don't pay. And you can pass the blitz and keep your whole hood on flip. Like old boxing, it's a match of shit. Damn it. Woo, it's tough. I hug the block like quarter water. Shit, I used to hug the corner like an old deuce in a quarter. Tonight, deuce in the morning with the old heads. Swinging loose quarters, silly cat back at it. Still fucking with the crack daddy, still bustin' with that black patty.
Guess who's back? Back on the block with the old space bar, black bills and holes. Well, maybe you could ask. Back to the block with the phone. Chemistry shit is all I know.
I could have respected that. Okay. I gotta listen for it, guys. Gotta listen for it. She says it every time. You listen for it. I shouldn't have pressed the button. That would have whiffed if I hadn't sucked out the medium kick.
Round two.
Stopped. too early. Oh, nice. Is that gonna kill? Oh, not quite. Okay. Oh, I didn't think that was... No! Ah, okay. He won the last set.
You lose.
Damn.
It's go time.
All right, so this is the last set because he said we can't go out even. Oh, Meteor Rekkas? Oh, I'm afraid because he has a DP.
Welcome to the new south. Welcome to the stars.
That's the one with the. That's where you do to help like Rekka in the elbow and then you Rekka in the elbow again on whiff. That one. Connection with opponent lost. Aww. Let's try this again. Go out with the OG. We're going out with the OG, triple OG. Going out with that OG, triple OG. Look. Stretch it out. Penny Hardaway. What is this? Oh, someone made a beat and this fucking YouTube producer. This is kind of dope though. If I rapped, I would totally be like, yo, let me get that beat though. Now I'm dropping shoulders again, man. Motherfucker. Ah! Oh shit, son! That was. That was kind of fresh, right? She's just like, shh, I'm like, nah, dog. Pardon? Ah. Pardon? Oh, that was sick looking. Yeah, I know. I should have disrespected that. Oh, I didn't think that I'd reach actually. Inquisition overhead, y'all. Nobody expects the Spanish Inquisition.